Ubulate bearings and birches. By following these 3 points, you will be able to return to the heavenly home.
现在，让我们来简单地介绍一下三宝。
Now, let us briefly introduce the 3 treasures.
第一宝，玄关窍，灵性进出的门户。
The first treasure, heavenly portal, the main gate to our true nature / true self.
在庄严神圣的修道仪式中，见传师在我们的玄关窍这么一点，点燃了自信之光明。当下玄关窍立刻现出了如同绿豆大小般之佛光。我们可以看一下各宗教圣人的画像，每位圣人之头骨都有一个光圈，此光乃是自信之光。借着后续的修行及行功立德，此佛光会逐渐扩大，最后就像各教圣人的光圈一样地光亮圆满。展现出来的智慧及德行随着因缘愿力而自处利益众生。
During the solemn and holy now receiving ceremony, now transmitting Master Guan at our heavenly portal to illuminate the light of our true nature. A small halo will radiate from the heavenly portal immediately afterwards. If we look at the portraits of the saints from different religions,we will see that they all had one thing in common, which is the halo behind each saint's head. The halo is the light emitted from the true nature. The halo will expand in accordance with our cultivation and accumulation of merits and virtues. Eventually,our halos can be as round and bright as the halos of the saints. Then, the wisdom and virtue we exhibit will accompany our vows and affinities to benefit all mankind.